What's up? Yo, what's up, guys? Unlock the squirrel. Yo, I'm actually really, really, really excited about this. I cannot wait for the new pets. Honestly, I'm so excited. So excited to see what they're gonna look like. Okay, we'll get this guy a drink. And then me and him will sleep. Sleep here quick and then we'll move on. I'm going to go to the VIP. You can't keep coming up and down, mommy. I'll get so mad at you. What's up?
Well, she knows I'm down here.
Oh. What are you doing?
Nothing.
No? Are you playing it at me?
Mm-hmm.
Getting them dollars.
Mm-hmm.
Pick up the buffalo.
Can we get a drink?
Of course.
I said hi.
And did
Chat.
you? You gonna play adopt me with us?
I was the one who said hi to
I
you.
know.
Yeah, I'm Stuart.
Oh.
Hey, Daddy, click on the journal.
I know, want to see some cool bro. Look, I have 11 out of 11. 16 out of 22.
Did you die?
19 out of 29.
Okay, you're good.
24 out of 34.
Okay, that's pretty
And
good.
then I'm missing a whole bunch of legendaries.
Okay, there's a t wait. You have tons of. Wait, do you have an Arctic reindeer?
No, I have a
Magic.
reindeer. Yeah, not an Arctic one though. Cool though, eh?
Reindeers are a little bit under an Arctic.
Really? Yeah, I think so too.
Did you know the reindeers were before one update before the Arctic reindeer pet
Yeah.
came out?
Yeah.
The reindeers are a little better.
Yeah. You gotta go be quiet, okay? Do you need water? Yeah, it's okay. Shh, Mason, it is late and mommy wanted you to be in bed, bro. So just go play, have fun. I'll keep coming and checking up on you. But you can't be loud. Stop at the hot springs. We will feed ourselves because we're hungry. I love you, brother. Thank you guys for hanging out. Hope you're having fun. We're honestly just gonna grind pets today. In anticipation for the new update. I'm so excited for the new eggs, guys. Honestly, like, so excited. We both need showers after the hot springs. I can give you some pets. I can give you some pets, brother. I got you. Okay, hold on. Let's see this. Take these. Okay, take these. Make a neon. Then trade. What do I got four of that I can give him? Let's see. There, we'll help him out. There, so we hooked him up. We gave him enough to make in what was that? A neon lunar ox. What else do I got? Ledge oxes. Whatever, I don't mind helping people out once in a while. That's what it's all about. It's just a game after all. But we do get to place our house right up front. We will go get the apples. Who's thirsty? The buffalo. So we'll feed the buffalo a little glass of water. Hold on. Going to VIP if you want to teleport to me. We're just gonna take a bunch. I plan on playing for a long time. I am hungry, so we might as well grab a ham right here. Take the ham, feed the ham. We be chillin'. Yeah, we be chillin'. This is gonna be a fun night. Who didn't get a shower? I think it was me. And then we're both gonna go to sleep. Broke $1,000. What are they? $750 an egg. So we'll see how much money we can actually save up between now and the time we're done. And we'll see how many eggs we can get tomorrow morning. There we go, that should work a little better. Who's still sleepy though? Whatever, we'll deal with it at school. Time for school. To prove to Dad that I'm no fool. Bam, we're done that. Buffalo's thirsty. Then we both need another shower because he's stanky looking. Look at him. Not me, but he's stanky looking. Now we need a shower. Hot dog. The buffalo. The buffalo is thirsty. I'm thirsty, not him. So I'll drink the water. As long as they keep getting all this money, I don't care what we gotta do. Get us some mythical eggs. First thing in the morning. Trading a monkey? Saw you playing and wanted to watch. Yo, what's up, Unspotted? Thanks, buddy. We're just chilling. We're just counting down the time, man. There you go. We're helping our friends get some free VIP food. TP to me now. Unspotted Wolf, I appreciate it, though. We're just playing Adopt Me. They're coming out with a big update tomorrow, so everybody's excited to get on it, so figure we take advantage of it. Let me know how your day's been, though. Who is hungry? The buffalo is hungry. Feed him. My money is so low, so I'm just slowly working on trying to get all my money up before the new egg comes out and I regret it. I haven't played a lot of Adopt Me lately. I've been busy playing everything else, but I'll be playing it tomorrow with the kids and stuff, so I figure I might as well get as much money as I can. Who's thirsty? This buffalo is needy. It will be nice when he is full grown. I'm just working my way up from the commons up and just making neons. But I don't know, I love Adopt Me. For some reason, man, this game is so dope. Definitely would never have expected to like enjoy it, but I like it a lot. He's bored. We'll jump on the trampoline. Boing. Boing. So what are you up to today? Anything cool? We get a brand new car. Well, not a brand new car, but a car today. A used car. So I'm kind of excited about that. Hurry up and get on board. Oh, he's a post-teen. He might actually be full-grown after this mission. Oh, one more. Okay, we got one more. We'll give him a shower, then he'll be full-grown. Ten hours till the mythical eggs come out. So exciting. So exciting. Oh, I need a shower. Not that. Food I have on me. We'll eat some popcorn. Yo, I wonder if they trade anything for VIP food. Now we'll run to our house quick. We'll get a shower. I thought I placed my house here, but then I forgot that we switched realms. And now I don't have no house. Oh, there we go. Perfect timing. That guy quit just as I was about to go here. So perfect timing. We'll place our house here. We'll pop in, we'll get a shower, and we'll head to bed. Slowly getting the house filled up. It's taking forever, though. You go first. I'll go second. He's full grown. So now I have two more. Two more to do, then we got a neon. Then I think we got three neon buffaloes, which means we're close to a mega buffalo. Which is actually pretty cool. I don't have a lot of mega pets, so. Okay. Common, common. They're both neon. You're both newborn. You're both full grown. So we're gonna take out one of you, and we're gonna work on you next. Oh, Madison's sleeping in there. I'm like, what? I'm like, why won't you let me sleep in my own bedroom? But I know exactly why. I know exactly why. Let's go. Let's go see what we can do. We'll grab some food while we're here. Can never have enough food, especially if you're going to end up staying in for a while. You want to just be stacked with food so you don't have to worry about it later. So we'll take a whole bunch of those. I'll take a bunch of these. I can't wait for the new pets. Trading golden pet, neon snowman, Douglas, one speed boat, and a king bee. Oh, I want you. I want you. You have the lynx. What was I gonna give for the lynx? A silly duck. What do you think about that? I think it's fair. It's fair, I'd say. I would have said it was fair, so we're good. What's up, Snake? I got sent. Oh, you got rabbit. Hold on. Time to go to school. Oh, I wonder. I wonder. Hold on a second. Settings. A 1,000 Robux to change your username. How many? I need 1,000. What? Just to change your name, man, that is a scam. I don't like that at all. Whatever, though. I guess they gotta make a living somehow. But that is crazy, man. $14 to change your username or whatever that is. I guess they do that so people don't change them all the time. I don't know. Seems like a ripoff, though. We're up to $1,200, so that's not too bad. Hopefully, when we go to town, oh, an octopus. And a shark. Oh, I want a shark. Oh, I wonder if people know what the cauldron's worth. Let's pull that out. Let's wander around with it. Let's see if we can get people's attention with this rare beast. Someone will recognize it for sure. What other rare vehicles do I have? That's rare. That's rare. That's rare. That's rare. Wow, this car's so fast. So fast. But I look dope in it. Oh, and we crashed. Buffalo, get out. Get out, Buffalo. I am finally thirsty. We can finally do a task. Took forever. I need this. Oh my god. Oh my god. Pets. Favorites. Neon silly duck. Ooh. Hope you're having a good time, Wolf. Eat ox now. Who is thirsty? I'm thirsty. Whatever, we'll put our house here, I guess. It's not prime location, but it's not bad. Do you want pet food and apples, or apples or pet food? I'm hungry. So we'll take a donut, we'll eat this quick too. Why does it always do that? So now we need to sleep and have a shower quick. So we'll sleep first since it's already daytime. Yo, this guy's just like, can I have a fly potion? And that's all he keeps saying the whole time. Can I have a fly potion? Can I have a fly potion? We're gonna get a shower quick. Then we're gonna go to the hot springs. Eat something then, my brother. Eat something if you hungry. He's already a junior. Whoa, a neon dolphin. That's actually really, really cool. Oh, you have a neon T-Rex? Me too. Okay, hold on 1 second. We're actually gonna do something really cool here. Got a good idea. Hold on. $12 for Robux. Okay. Now hold on. We're gonna do this. What? Yo, we got this, so. What the hell? One more time, one more set of Robux, then we're good. $12. Okay, hold on. Why isn't it letting me do that? Okay. How is that already in use? ENC plays. Oh, hold on a second. No, hold on. YT. Can you do a space? Okay, hold on. YouTube ENC plays. There, that is perfect. We're done. We did it. Let's go. Live scene. Move on. See. Trying to see something. Teleport to her, man. That didn't work. There we go, that is better. The buffalo needs to eat. What do you mean he feels sick? Oh, this guy's thirsty. We better hit VIP really quick. Yo, what up, Not today. What's up, bro? We're just raising some pets. Excited for the new update. What do we got? 10.5 hours left. Cannot wait, honestly. What's that? YTENC plays. We need a shower. Ow. Super unnecessary, bro. How's your day going, though? Cannot wait. So excited. We're just raising up a little bit of money so that when the eggs come out, we can grab a bunch of them right away, first thing in the morning. The update comes out for about 10 o'clock in the morning for us. Maybe 11 o'clock. I'm not too sure. But I'm excited. Couple more pets to add to the list. I'm trying to like collect every pet in Adopt Me, minus a couple that I wouldn't be able to collect. Who's you want to shower? How's your day been so far? Nacho day. What it always reminds me of, like, Nacho Day. Whatever, though. Slow and steady. What, $6 at a time when you're doing all these quests? Sleep, Buffalo. Sleep me. Remember me from Evolution, by the way. Yeah, I do remember you from Evolution. I definitely do. Man, that's funny. That was the first time I got to stream it and the last time I got to stream it. Ever since then, the kids have been homesick. And my wife has been homesick, so I've been playing a ton of Roblox. Hanging out with them, raising pets, just cool stuff like that. And then slowly over time, I ended up being like addicted to this game. Kind of like Pokemon, I guess, if you think about it. But it does suck, man. You popped in at the last, like, couple minutes of the stream. We're, like, 3 hours in. So I was going to pop off and say hi or say goodbye, man. I am super sorry that you popped on so late. And don't worry, I'll get on and play some Evolution again with you soon so we can hang out and talk again if you want. But I do hope you have a super good day, man. And I will talk to you next time. I'm sorry, brother. Have a good night. And everybody else, man, thank you very, very, very much for hanging out during the stream. I know it was a long grind just collecting money, but I do appreciate